I've got a secret.
I've got a problem.
I don't know if I should be scared or excited.
My girlfriend is pregnant.
I hope he believes me.
And there's no way it's mine.
I hope God knows what he's doing.
I hope I can believe her.
Why does God think I can handle this?
My friends think I'm totally crazy.
This ain't what I had planned.
The thing is, she needs me.
The messenger said, "Don't be afraid." Okay.
God said, "Don't be afraid."
I've got a secret.
I've got a problem.